Credo Reference is a database consisting of reference books on a vast variety of topics. These reference books include specialized encyclopedias and dictionaries, such as historical dictionaries, and encyclopedias of scientific disciplines, such as economics and chemistry. As a result, Credo Reference is useful for finding background information about a topic. In addition to other uses for your research, you can use Credo Reference at the beginning of the research process to get background information about your topic. As an example, let's say that you've been instructed to write a paper or give a presentation on Jungian psychology for one of your classes. What is Jungian psychology? Let's get some background information about it. Type Jungian psychology into the search bar and click on the magnifying glass icon. Here are the search results. On the right is a handy mind map. Credo Reference provides you with some of the major topics related to your search. Each of these topics is a link to a search in the database. You can explore these links. You can also use these topics as search terms in this database and other databases. Thus, Credo Reference helps you develop keywords that you can use as you continue your research. Now let's look at the search results. The fourth one is titled Jung, Carl Gustav. Perhaps this name, Jung, is related to Jungian psychology. We can find out by clicking on the article title. Here is the article. It's from the Collins Dictionary of Sociology. This brief dictionary entry describes the life of this psychologist. There are links within to other articles in the Collins Dictionary of Sociology. On the right side are other articles within Credo Reference as a whole that you may wish to explore. Perhaps Jungian psychology relates to this term Jungian from the Penguin Dictionary of Psychology. Let's continue our search by clicking on that article title. Now we are at an article that is perhaps even more relevant. If you'd like to keep the article, you can email it to yourself by clicking on Share. Then select the format that you'd like to have and fill out the email form. You can also print the article by clicking on Print and following the instructions. Like most library databases, Credo Reference has a built-in citation generator. You can open it by clicking on Citation. Then select the documentation style that your professor requires. You can use this citation, but be careful. Citation generators are often wrong. I've already spotted one error in this APA style citation. So it's prudent to check your citations against the library's citation help page, which is linked to in the YouTube video description. Don't assume that a citation given to you by a library database is correct. Do you need help with your research or documentation? The librarians are here to help you.